Good morning to one and all present out here. The topic for today's assembly is Clean India, Jhadu ya Soch.
जब खाना खाने के बाद आप सब मीठा खा रहे होंगे, तब मैं रसोई में जाकर सारे बर्तन साफ कर दिया करूंगी। स्कूल फीस की चिंता मत करना, मैं भैया की किताबों से अपने आप ही पढ़ लिख जाऊंगी।
लोरी सुनना चाहता है छोटू, टीचर की पैर पर ही डांट खाना चाहता है छोटू। छोटू को एक नाम चाहिए, उसके सपनों को एक पहचान चाहिए, क्या आप देंगे?
It's just not enough to keep your home clean. It's about keeping your society, your surrounding clean, which I found to be very much unhygienic. Okay, the clothes are neat and clean, where the fields are always green, where hygiene is maintained by all, where people take care about proper sanitation and realize that Clean India is the nation's goal.
It has to begin at an individual level. A change cannot be brought by blaming others, but by changing ourselves. How can we forget about Malala Yousafzai? She was the first one to fight against Taliban and help the girls to go to school again.
क्या मैं बताऊं, तुम ये समझोगे शायद मैं